More breaking news now. A school crossing guard is recovering after she was hit by a car. It happened around 8:30 this morning in Virginia Beach on Dam Neck Road, right in front of Newcastle Elementary School. Police just told us that guard went to the hospital, but should be okay.
The driver who hit her remained on the scene and was cooperative. We asked detectives about the charges and they tell us that they are still working on them. We will bring you updates as soon as we get them.